personas no quieren hogar.
People who are hurting.
Personas que estén heridas.
People who are married.
Personas que estén casadas.
Sometimes marriage can be a prison.
Porque a veces el matrimonio puede ser.
Don't look now, right?
No miren ahora.
Hallelujah.
People who are single. Why is it that single people want to be married? Why is it that
people who are soltero quieren casarse lo que están casados?
I can never understand that.
No entiendo eso.
I can never understand the logic behind that. You know, here we are.
Aquí estamos.
We say one thing.
Decimos una cosa.
And we tell the person.
Decimos a la persona.
Forever.
Para siempre.
But then once we are with that person.
Después que estamos con esa persona.
We're going to say, hey, let's get out of here.
Tenemos que vamos a salir de aquí.
Lord Jesus, help us. Help us all.
I came to give my life as a ransom. As a ransom. I'm going to pay the price. I'm going to give you the greatest gift I have. My life for you. Now, if you can permit me. That's one situation.
Esa es una situación.
There's another time.
Hay otra ocasión.
In one of the other gospels.
En otro evangelio.
Where Jesus.
Cuando Jesús.
Is being pushed aside.
Está siendo empujado.
And the kids are being pushed away from
los
him.
Los niños lo están sacando.
And Jesus says, "What's wrong with you guys?"
Dice, ¿qué es lo que está pasando con
ustedes? What's wrong with you guys?
¿Qué pasa con ustedes?
For the Son of Man did not come to serve them.
Para servir.
And people wanted to know who was the greatest.
Quería saber quién era el más grande.
Who is the biggest?
¿Quién es el más grande?
Could it be Pastor Dominic?
Puede ser el
Pastor Dominic. Could it be Luis Palau? Could it be someone else?
Cualquier otra persona.
Who is the biggest? Who is the greatest?
¿Quién es el más grande? ¿Quién es
el más grande?
Puede ser Obama.
I know it's not the Blasio, not at this moment.
Wow.
But I know there's a lot of things.
De que hay muchas cosas.
And I say that very kindly. I like Mr. De Blasio. The situation is this.
La situación.
Jesus says.
Jesús dice.
When he takes a child.
Cuando coge a un niño.
He looks at them.
Lo mira.
He says, if you don't enter.
Si tú no entras,
if you don't come to me.
Si tú no vienes a mí,
as one of the little ones.
Como uno de esos pequeños,
you're not worthy.
No eres digno.
To go to heaven.
De ir al cielo.
That blew my mind.
Eso me explotó mi mente.
Because that means that I have to be.
Decir que yo tengo que ser
as a child.
Un niño.
You know what Christmas shows me?
¿Sabe lo que me enseña la Navidad?
And I'm sorry.
Y perdónenme.
We go to Toys R Us.
Nosotros vamos a Toys R Us.
Man, and I love buying toys.
Y a mí me encanta
comprar juguetes. For kids,
para los niños.
Man, I wish my son was the baby again, or child.
Me gustaría que mi hijo fuera
pequeño todavía. I never seen toys that look so good as at this time.
Es más bueno como ahora.
I am amazed.
Estoy.
With all the technology that's out there, I'm amazed with all the toys that are out there.
Con todos los juguetes
and maybe
hay.
It's because I'm a child.
Quizás porque soy un niño.
But I look around.
Pero miro alrededor.
And I wish I was a kid again.
Me gustaría ser niño otra vez.
Man, I wish I was a kid one more time. Come on, you know what I'm talking about. Anybody here wish they were a child again?
Que fuera niño.
Anybody here ever said to themselves, I wish I was young?
Decir quisiera ser joven otra vez.
You know what Jesus said?
¿Sabe lo que Jesús dijo?
In order to follow me,
seguirme a mí.
Number one, you gotta learn to serve.
Tienes que aprender a servir.
Number two,
la segunda,
you have to be like a child.
Tienes que ser como un niño.
Kids don't serve.
Los niños no sirven.
That's wrong. Tell your kid.
Dile a un niño.
Go get me this.
Yeah. Búscame esto.
And say it nicely.
Y díselo.
And that kid will go 20 times and get whatever he wants.
Come on, come on, church.
You know what I'm saying. Somebody say it, please. Come on. I'm still in church. Come on, guys. I shot myself. And I'm going to attach it. And I said, Lord, teach me to be a child. That when you say do, the child does.
Oh, haga.
Come on. Oh, not my child.
No, mi hijo.
My child, I tell him to do something. He's over there. You ever see how nasty you tell him things?
¿Has visto cómo tú le dices las cosas?
You ever see how aggressive you say things?
A veces como lo dices.
How hostile you are.
Hostil que lo dices.
Wow.
Come on, church.
Yes.
Yes.
Come on, church.
Yes.
Come in as a little child.
Ven como un niño.
There's another version.
Hay otra versión.
And the version is the one that I like right now.
Esta versión,
and I'm going to use.
La voy a usar.
Two brothers come up to the Lord.
Dos hermanos vienen a ver.
He said, Lord,
del Señor.
Here we are.
Aquí estamos.
Who can be first?
¿Quién va a ser primero?
Who can be first?
¿Quién va a ser primero?
Who can be in your right?
¿Quién va a estar a tu derecha y a tu izquierda?
Once again, the Lord says.
Y otra vez el Señor dice.
The Son of Man did not come.
El Hijo del Hombre no vino.
He didn't come.
No vino.
To be served.
Para ser servido.
And now he came to serve.
Él vino para servir.
He came to give his life as a
ransom. Para dar su vida como rescate.
Come on, what are you talking about, Pastor?
¿Qué estás hablando, Pastor?
See, let me tell you something about the cross.
¿Quieres decirte algo de la cruz?
I know people, they say, oh, man, Pastor Dami has a cross in the church. That's not to be worshipped. That's just two pieces of wood.
Eso solamente dos pesazos de madera.
That's a representation.
Es solamente una representación.
What happened 2,000 something years ago?
Mil y pico de años.
That don't mean anything.
Eso no quiere decir.
Don't go over there and cross yourself. Don't go over there and read something mighty and holy about that. That's just two woods.
Son dos pedazos de madera.
But can I tell you something about
no te puedo decir algo?
Two pieces of wood?
Esos dos pedazos de
just like the memory of Christmas
como
this
la
week.
Memoria de la Navidad esta semana.
It might be nothing to somebody.
No, quizás sea nada para algunos,
but it's everything.
Pero es todo.
For a person like me.
Para una persona como yo.
Who they pay a ransom.
Por quien pagaron un rescate.
For me.
Te quiero decir lo que hizo mi Señor.
He went to the cross.
Él fue a la cruz.
And he nailed himself.
Yes. Fue crucificado.
See, everybody said it was the Jews who nailed the Lord.
Los judíos.
Others say it was the Romans. Others say it was the Romans.
Algunos dicen que
it was everyone.
Fueron todos.
Anyone who had sinned.
Todos los que pecaron.
But can I tell you something?
Pero te puedo decir algo.
It wasn't the people.
No fue las
it
personas.
Was God Almighty.
Dios
who put his son
in
the cross. It was Jesus who gave his life.
Que dio su vida.
And he hung the cross.
Y él se quitó
and he gave
cruz.
His life.
Y dio su vida.
And he said,
dijo,
I'm going to put my life
voy a poner mi
as a ransom
con rescate
for the prostitute.
Con la prostituta.
I ain't prostitute, but yet I will give my life for
voy a dar
prostitute.
Mi vida por la prostituta.
I will put my life
voy a poner mi
as
vida
a ransom
como rescate
for the homosexual,
para el homosexual,
for the lesbian,
para la
lesbian, for the murderer,
para los
for the child molester. I don't do none of that.
Yo no hago nada de eso.
You're a filthy liar.
Eres un mentiroso.
El que no tiene fa, tiene fo.
The one that doesn't have one thing has the other.
El que no tiene maniga. Whatever that word is. No tiene maniga, no tiene que... I don't know. Eso, what do I know?
What do you say?
I was born in the country.
I was born in the country.
Jesus. Born as a zarapatroso. And that's a very difficult word to pronounce. I was born in un campo.
I was born in the country.
And somehow they brought me to this country.
And they brought me here.
And they laid me here.
Y me tiraron aquí.
And I don't know how bad this country is.
Y yo no sé lo malo que es este país.
But when I was a kid,
pero cuando yo era niño,
we were so poor.
Éramos tan pobres.
We had so much need.
Teníamos tanta necesidad.
But they helped us with welfare.
Pero nos ayudaron con
we got food stamps.
Nos dieron food stamps.
They gave us a way
nos
to live.
Dieron una manera de
there was
vivir.
Pantry. There was
había
a soup kitchen.
Había
there was food.
Había comida.
I don't know if anybody no understands how bad this country is. But I had a heart problem.
Yo tenía problema de corazón.
And the doctors here.
Los doctores aquí.
They took a Medicare.
Cogieron el Medicare.
And I don't know if Medicare don't care, but let me tell you,
Medicare
allowed me to get surgery in my heart. I don't know about you,
no sé de ti,
but I probably couldn't see.
Yo no podía ver.
And the Medicare gave me glasses.
Me dieron espejuelos.
I don't know if you guys
can remember.
No sé si se recuerda.
Remember that, talking about my age.
Estoy hablando de aquellos que son
54. There was a truck.
Había un truck.
Parked in 106th Street.
Parqueado en la 116.
Third Avenue.
Tercera Avenida.
They opened up the doors.
Abrían las puertas.
And there were about 40-60 families.
Y había como 60 familias.
Waiting in line.
Esperando en línea.
For cheese.
Por queso.
Best cheese ever.
Mejor queso.
Yeah. Man, you can fry it, you can bake it, you can shake it, you can bake it, you can stir it, you can do whatever. The cheese was the best cheese ever. And it didn't even have plastic. It was just cheese.
Lo ponía en el pan.
Toasted it up, eat it up, and it was great.
Lo mejor.